Let's get you straight to a story that's drawing all sorts of traffic at MontanaSports.com. That's the recent resignation of Grizz track and field coach Brian Schwayen. He shared some details with our Kyle Hansen.
I think anyone who knows who's close to me and my family and knows the last 5 months, I don't think it's a surprise.
The end of a coaching era at UM came to a close last week when Brian Schwayen resigned as the head track and field coach. And speaking with MTN Sports, Schwayen said since his wife Shannon was not retained as the Lady Grizz coach in April, life changed for him as things got uncomfortable and he decided it was best to move on.
It's hard sometimes walking in that office. I have respect for so many people throughout all my years in that department. It became an uncomfortable situation that was tough to handle. And when you walk in and it feels like certain people are avoiding you and doing things, it's really tough. And I thought for me, best thing I can do is step away. And I think it's probably best for everybody.
Schwayen said at first when Shannon was not kept, he planned on staying, hopefully for a few more years. But as time went on, things got more uncomfortable and his decision to leave came recently.
And looking back, it's been a great run, a great experience. And I'm thankful for every athlete and every coach that I've met along the way.
Schwayen recently accepted a job to work at First Interstate Bank in Missoula in the commercial lending department as the new chapter in his life. Starting as a volunteer assistant in 1994, Schwayen became the head coach in 2008. And since then, he saw multiple cross-country and track and field athletes qualify for national meets. He was also a staunch supporter of June Eastwood's story, who drew national attention and plenty of criticism to UM last August when she became the first male-to-female transgender athlete to run in a Division I cross-country race. He said a lot of his athletes have reached out with well wishes and have been understanding and supportive of his decision.
Well, it means everything to me. I think it's a rewarding experience that few people get to have in regards to the connections and relationships you get to build with young adults and helping them mold some part of their character and their ability to go deeper into themselves and get more.